So we have two types of leveling staffs. This one is folding type, means it is folded in two portions. There is one arrangement, you can see hinges there, so you can take it like this. You can fix over here. There is one arrangement to put the clips over here, and this is folded like this. This is the leveling staff. You can see it easily. So the handles are there to hold it firmly in your hands like this. You can hold it like this or from this. So there is again the marking from 0 to 4 meters. It is 4 meters. It is folded in half. So this type of leveling staff is known as folding type. And then we have another type of leveling staff that is telescopic. So you can take the pin out and refold it into two portions. Then second type of is we have the telescopic leveling staff. So you can see the arrangement over here. It is of again 4 meters length. You can take it out one by one, and there is one pin. When it says tick, it is over. Then you can unfold it like this. As per the requirement, you can take the height of the leveling staff. Okay, you can take it properly, then you can see it is there. So again, you can push the pin and again fold it like this. Push the pin and fold it back. So this is what about the folding of the leveling staff.